We are all here and able to speak to you.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't it? Well, I do hope you find something fascinating back at the ruins. Shaper instruments. Never a dull moment.
No trace of the Dominion so far. Maybe this will be an easy mission.
That's not gonna happen. Can't you let anyone have a moment of happiness?
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation.
The scorpions. That'll make it easier to continue the investigation.
Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the metaphor. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed. Hold to a hypothesis that the split...
In warped reality, there are side effects. Runa Call specializes in that. She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
anything. Dominion soldiers dissolving is bad news. Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions. So you're just gonna sit around? Where are you going?
What's happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
Well, left the lab?
I don't know. Just find Aruna Paul. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels are under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help.
forward to whatever that Iskari had planned for us.
A runicall?
Yeah, that's me. How did you...
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this?
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that Iskari he mentioned. Kidnapping sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Iskari we're looking for. We have to take it down.
Thank you.
trouble dealt with. Good work. Head back to the fort and we'll see if Aruna discovered anything about those samples.
I'm tracking Sumner's position. Do you see it?
Yes. Going after him.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Thank you.
You think they ambushed Sumner?
Wouldn't rule it out.
He must be in the area, but he might be hurt or worse. We need to find him, quickly. Bad news. We found a crashed javelin, heavily damaged. Probably the one Sumner stole. Sumner's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Freelancer, is that you?
Sumner? Matthias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars. I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait. I think this passage leads me to the rune I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
Sumner. He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied.
Yet. Major? Organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
Sure?
No. I'm a cipher, not some kind of cavern oracle.
I guess there's only one way to find out.
Some strange energy. What's down there?
I don't know. Sumner has the manifold with him, and he came here for a reason. On my way!
I found what I'm looking for. Yes, the residence of this place is exactly what I need. Insight. Different rune, different energies. He was right. But we knew we'd need a javelin to get out of here, and neither of them had the guts to borrow one.
You mean steal?
Sure. Whatever.
Something unexpected about this place. I have to silence it, but I need time.
A Titan? No. More than one Titan. Three Titans. Wait. Three. This glitching manifold is doing it again.
Leave it to me and fix that relic.
Thank you.
get back to the others.
Why do you sound so alarmed? What's happened? Freelancer!
Thank you.